Alright, those chords were A sharp 1, D3, C sharp 2. This is a G note on the 4th string, and an A note on the 3rd string. Then open G. And this chord right here is D sharp, B, or D sharp on the 4th string, B on the 3rd string, and then D, G. Seventh right there, A based. Skip it up two steps, E flat bass up there, and then A sharp again at the inversion. That's be the D shape, and then so that'd be the D shape. Be a D sharp 5 minor. Because we got A sharp 1 is the beginning. That would be a D sharp 4 minor. And then we do the A sharp inversion. The other inversion down to the inversion there. So let's play it one more time. This one here, this would be a D major. And then we go to this D sharp. So let's do that again. Do it like that.